Clive Tilsley, and with Andy Townsend here, it's one of the qualifiers for the 2014 World Cup.
Important match, Clive, looking forward to it.
The sun is out here, it's a lovely day for it.
Yeah, fabulous weather, let's hope we get a similar game.
The match is preceded by the anthems of Iraq and China. There are World Cup qualifying games taking place today. All of the players in action here are part of the greatest show on planet football. There's nothing quite like it, Andy.
Nothing like it at all, Clive, but they've got to get the right result in this match. This one is really important.
First half of this game will set the tone, that's for sure.
Not easily shaken off the ball, is he? Cheng Shi. Yu. Searching pass, looking to play with real width. Sally. Ibrahim.
Won the ball out there.
Defending, that's him all over. You. Defender read that well, though. We're getting pushed back there. Sally. Smart piece of defending. Could have been dangerous, that. Ibrahim.
What can he do here?
Oh, the goalkeeper had that. Ibrahim
couldn't hold on to it.
Wu. Vital interception there. There was danger developing.
Referee, no choice but to give the free kick there, but will he caution him too? What you want from your keeper, held on well.
fan. Sully.
Defended his flank well there. Hoping to get through and beyond them. Could be a chance. Oh, so close to taking the lead.
That's unlucky. That's a good effort. That's just wide of the post.
You won't stroke this man off the ball easily. Cheng Shi.
All fizzled out, just a goal kick.
Ibrahim. Wu.
Play broken up and possession changes hands.
Wu. You. Sun Jiang.
Couldn't get through.
Wu. Dabao.
There's the half-time whistle, and we're goals.
Well, the question here, Clive, is who's going to be brave enough to go and win this game? If you sit back and wait for an opportunity, it might not come. Get after the opposition and go and make something happen.
The man just had his say. Hopefully he's lifted the side for this second 45 minutes.
Cheng Shi. Good defending that, alive to the possibilities there. Ibrahim. Adnan. Ibrahim. You
want the ball back out there.
Wang. Wu. Adnan. He's been tackled. Wu. Zhengxi. Yu. Nothing comes of it. Goal kick.
Both managers decided that they need some fresh legs out there. Both are going to make changes. Lost control of the ball.
Adnan, well intercepted that, saw the danger, dealt with it. Salih.
He's won the ball back. Has a chance here. Made sure he got his body in the way.
Got it back. Chance to turn defence into attack. Mohamed. Adnan. May lose it here if he's not careful.
Top on the volley. Oh, it just needed him to show a little more composure with his finish. It could have been in front.
Seemed to hit it well enough, Clive, but it's miles wide. It's nowhere near accurate enough, I'm afraid.
I think we're going to see changes on both sides here. Both managers are preparing substitutions.
Gao. Salih.
Got a foot in and won it.
Rashid. I must confess, I rather feared a game like this. It's not great, is it?
No, not at all, Clive. That's an understatement. They haven't got going at all. No, both teams are much better than this.
Adnan.
That's such a loose pass. Didn't seem to look. Handed them the throw. Manager is making a substitution. No injury, I hear from our touchline reporter. This is a tactical change, an attempt to win the game. Credit the keeper, made sure he held on to it.
Adnan. Mohamed. Good interception, he can win the ball in midfield like that. Salih. Mohamed.
Wouldn't let him pass.
Sun Jiang.
The two of them combining. The trouble cleared.
Rashid.
Either side could still win it. Neither side wants to lose it. It's a nerve-wracking climax.
Oh, they've been pulled back. Oh, it's offside.
Well, it's up to the manager to make the big decisions. He wants to win this match. He thinks this substitution can do that for him.
Why?
Now.
Sun Jiang.
Loses the ball.
Rashid. Feng.
Pass back to the keeper.
Kicked away. The referee has called a halt. 90 minutes cannot separate these sides. So evenly matched.